iSpeak4U is proud to present HandySpeech.
My name is Eric, and I want to tell you about our powerful application, HandySpeech, that supplements or replaces speech for people with language difficulties. I think it is really cool when a person writes something, and in real time, HandySpeech shows him what he or she wrote and speaks it. First of all, how did it all start? I got inspired by my sister Julie, who is an autistic young girl. She has great difficulties with communication and speech, but she is a real sweetheart and teaches us every day to care for people in need, to be compassionate, understanding, helpful, and creative. We have other relatives and friends with speech difficulties. So I searched the web to see if there was an application that did handwriting to speech. I came up empty-handed. Then I thought, how hard is it to make an application that did exactly that? I got help from my dad, who is a software engineer. Actually, he got very excited too, and offered support from his software company. We set up everything we needed to develop applications for the App Store. And there you have it, HandySpeech was born. Now let me tell you what it does. HandySpeech helps users with a variety of speech and language impairments, including stuttering, stroke, MDA, and post-operative voice difficulties, to name a few. Our application has a long list of features that are available on our website. Among them are support for 13 major languages in a male or female voice. Advanced handwriting recognition technology. That means that HandySpeech will learn your handwriting style. It will also adjust the recognition based on context. But instead of describing all these features, let me show you how HandySpeech works. To enter text, I will write on the input panel between the lines. Preferred handwriting style can be used. Let me try to use all of them, well, as best as I can. Now, when I am done, I touch the Enter button to insert the text at the cursor location. You can also touch the Speak button to insert the text and speak.
Hello, hello, hello.
You can also use the standard iPad keyboard as an alternative. You know what? I just got an idea. Why doesn't HandySpeech speak for itself?
Use the backspace gesture to delete the last stroke. Also, you can touch the delete button instead. Insert a carriage return, equivalent to pressing Enter, by using the return gesture. Make sure that the horizontal part of the gesture is at least twice as long as the vertical part.
If you made a mistake while writing, use the cut gesture to cancel the recognition session and start over. If you use words that are not in the main or user dictionary, such as rare names, we recommend adding these words to the user dictionary. If the recognizer returns an unexpected result, touch the incorrectly recognized word in the recognition results window to view alternatives. HandySpeech supports 13 major languages in male and female voice.
Hola, señor.
Hola, señor.
So, what do you think? Pretty cool, huh? Have you noticed that narration was created by using HandySpeech technology? I agree. HandySpeech is doing a great job. Let's continue. One of the HandySpeech cool add-on features is built-in calculator. To use it, write, let's say, 2 plus 5 equals in the input panel. Don't forget the equals symbol to have HandySpeech start to count. I hope that you all enjoyed this presentation. Please visit the App Store to purchase HandySpeech, and of course, we always welcome your comments. I am Eric from iSpeak4U, and thank you.
Muito obrigado.
Mange tak.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you so much.
Kiitos paljon.
Dank u.
Danke.
Grazie mille.
Tusen takk.
Muito obrigado.
Muchas gracias.
Tack så mycket.
Thank you.